Tifa!
Shit.
Waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane. Coming through.
Out of our way.
Enough.
Yeah.
Too bad.
Think would have happened if they'd caught us.
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out. Let's go.
Let us through, or else. Come on.
Allow me. Now.
This one's for you.
Don't overdo it.
All set.
I'll show you what I can do.
Still here.
Hey, you asked. Gotta go for it now.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside. Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
It's moving.
Maybe now we can get to the other side.
Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go.
That's that. Enough.
That's it.
That's time that. To burn. Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
Let's do this.
Gotcha.
Burn!
falling fire.
Okay, let's go. There! It's over! There! Here goes! I'd keep my distance if I
would kill for a shower.
This path is blocked too, but we're so close, I can see it.
Hey, do you think these trains might still run?
Could give it a try. Good car. Looks like it still works.
I knew it! Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh? I think that's...
Brake separation code is... Got it.
Yeah, of course I do. Because that's the damn thing than ever. Except that...
Not really. Small arms fire from some local boys trying to defend the pillar.
No, we'll be here, about sending you reinforcements. The more players that take the stage, the better.
So that's what we are, huh?
Sounds like me when the mission is complete.
Tifa.
They're really gonna drop the plate.
They won't if Barret and the others have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving.
Please. Please let us be in time.
Would you look at that? run away, right?
No escape.
Way to do it.
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
Thank you.
You're the one who...
Are you ready? Well, are ya?
I'm ready now!
Me too! Found you! No way! We found you!
You got me. Hey, where's Aerith?
I'm ready! I'm ready! I said I'm ready! Come get me! I'm right here. Mom?
Aerith!
Hey, we found you.
I guess you did.
Let's go! Pay attention.
Gotcha! Go on!
Too bad. Now's our chance.
Strike hard and fast.
Let's do this.
This one's for you.
Let's go.
And one more shot.
It'll bounce right off. Gotta deal with the barrier first. Taking over.
Let me handle this.
I'm coming!
I can't stay awake.
You willing to step up for us?
I won't let you down.
I'll help you through this.
That's the thing.
Everything is spinning.
Bring it!
Back to good now. It's your turn.
I got this.
We gotta do this again.
Chill.
Right.
It's that ghost.
So long.
Immediately! Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force! I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force!
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
Drop the weapon now!
dropping a whole plate. Just like that. No. No way!
Tifa!
What are you?
Cloud! Tifa! We have to get past, whatever it takes! Right.
I got your number.
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Witch!
You okay?
Cloud! It's Shenra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Biggs, he... They were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it.
Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Merc. Before you steal the show.
Oh, for the love of it. I'm getting sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
Stay frosty.
What the?
Avalanche! Hostile contact. One target. Engage.
Last you. You're mine. See ya. Not bad.
Just keep coming!
Don't think you're gonna get away with this!
It's over.
You deserve to die!
So, you want trouble?
Back in it. Buzz off. Let's do this. Calling lightning. You're done. Let's go. Concentrate. Buzz off.
Shit.
You're mine. Was never in doubt.
Biggs!
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry. He'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
What about you?
I've still got some fight left in me. Enough for another platoon or two. Don't gotta be a soldier to make a difference. Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
This isn't over. Let's finish this. Best do it right.
Testing. Attention, Avalanche Scum! We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar. But the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class. First Class asshole.
Gotcha now!
You ain't got nowhere to run?
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap-ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done! Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass! Come on! Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on!
Hey, let us
go! We don't have time to waste!
How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, we need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
This
get
way,
out of Sector 7, please! We need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now!